So moths had to devise strategies to beat the bat, and some have evolved to hear the bat's echolocation screeching, which humans can't hear, as you know, it's very high, and other ones decided to live during the day, and they became butterflies.
Now, moths are all right at night. They like being in the dark. They like living in clothes, in cupboards.
Yeah.
So what is this thing they have about candles and...
Isn't it mad? Mm. I agree with you.
The light in the porch,
there you
for
are.
Example.
You're a nocturnal animal, and you're attracted to light. Well, then get up in the morning. You have lots of it.